Take the seven. The bayonet. Ooh, actually, I'll take the eight. And one of these. Oh, you're stuck in the queue again, EC? That sucks. Don't want that to go to waste. Gun's a gun at this point, I guess. Okay. Let's see. Gas mask. Yeah, let's put it on. Careful. The chrome grenades. Got a bunch of ammo, though. Good lord. Very nice. 12 of 12. Bayonet. No, Mr. Cool. C to crouch, bro. Earth. Oops. Oh. Oh God. Bob and weave, Bob and weave. Any medic supplies? He's down. Thank you. You are awesome. Good job, guys.
Can I get one clip of rifle ammo?
Yeah, I was just putting everything in here. You're welcome to whatever you want, dude. Yeah, just grab stuff out of this box. It's not being saved. There's med supplies in here. There's rifle ammo.
Oh,
yeah. There's 12 right here. Tons of rifle ammo. All right. Probably shouldn't have built those other two out that far, but oh well. Oh, shoot. Need my gun back.
Well, you build one box and you end up building three.
Yeah, I mean, that's how you stay in the fight. You got enough to scavenge and keep yourself going, but you got to have enough space to keep enough to keep scavenged.
Yeah.
Are they nading their own structures now? Stay back, stay back! Oh God.
Not my smartest move.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, that's right. I need B-mats. Yeah, I'll leave it for now. You see anything up there? Oh man, this is a great spot here during the day. Oh, look at this. We'll place right into our base right here. Not really a good idea, I guess, but... Oh, I see. We're trapped. We can't get through. Doing? Do they think we're in there still? I see a backpack. I think I already scavenged here though. Nope. Nothing there. Basic mats. Look at that. 30 soldier supplies. These Logi are killing it. I would really like to see what's in his backpack. I'm kind of empty, so if I die, it won't be a great loss. I'm good. Whew. Don't come here. You're shooting at me in this foxhole. He sees you now. Stay down. I'm gonna make my escape. You helped me. Stay low. I'll be back in a minute. I scavenged a bunch of crap.
They can't shoot. Maybe one of us should teach him how to aim.
No, let's definitely not do that. Oh, I picked up the dude's hammer like an idiot. It's just a hammer. Don't get it. Yeah, keep these boxes. Try to keep them separated, guys. Weapons in the first one, and then other crap in these back too. That front foxholder hitting with nades, so be careful about getting into it. The forward left, where you died before.
Okie dokie.
Ultra, have a great night, man, and thanks for hanging out. At least I warned him. Where's that tank? There might be a way to sneak over there into their foxhole. I've got a grenade. I think I'm just going to save it for a vehicle.
Yeah, and when you finally throw it, that's when they'll show up.
Leaving in there is probably a bad idea, but oh well.